Take two.
Yes. I should get one of those things. Well, okay, take two.
Take two.
Okay, so as a first-time home buyer, basically I draw a triangle for my clients. That's the starting point. So the first point is gonna be the budget, and that's gonna be determined by a mortgage broker. Now I have a handful of mortgage brokers I can refer, or of course, if my clients have their own, they can go to it. In terms of qualifications with a mortgage broker, generally the most important topic will be your credit report, credit score, as well as your income, and then any other expenses incorporating that. So the next point would be the location, and then the last is the type of home. So the type of home can be basically a condo, a house, whatever they prefer. If my client's looking for a condo specifically, then of course there's a little more options as the budget is a little smaller. Or if it's a house, then with a certain limited budget, maybe you have to be outside Toronto. If it's inside Toronto, then it's gonna be a little bit more pricey. So the budget is probably the most important thing. If you have more money, you have more options. If you're working with a specific amount, then you have to either be more flexible with the location or the type of home.